fifth graders. Easy round. Afraid. Afraid. Stop writing. Fourth graders. Second word. Watch. Again, the word is watch. Stop writing. Third graders. Easy word. Ground. Again, ground. Stop writing. Okay. Everybody raise your papers. Can we see? Afraid. Tamilin, 1 point. Bigdelia, 1 point. Aliyun Delgel, 1 point. Anand, 1 point. Irmoon, 1 point. Ener Tushig, 1 point. Sorry, Targel. Bolor Oyun, 1 point. Setsen, 1 point. Erden, 1 point. And Aliyun Gelel, 1 point. Okay? Okay. Third word for an easy round. Fifth graders. Climb. Stop writing. Fourth graders. Travel. Again, travel. Stop writing. Third graders, mammals. Again, mammals. Stop writing, everybody. Raise your papers. And I'm gonna check. Temulin, 1 point. Bindelia, 1 point. Aliyun Delgel, 1 point. Anand, 1 point. Irmoon. Irmoon, 1 point. Ener Tushig. Ener Tushig. 1 point. Tergale, 1 point. Sorry. No. Okay, Undalia, 1 point. Han Erden, 1 point. And Aliyun Gelel, 1 point. Okay? Okay. Fourth word for fifth graders. Pillow. Again, pillow. Stop writing. Fourth word for fourth graders, light. Light. Stop writing. Raise your papers. Let me see. 1 point for Temulin. Binderia? No. 1 point for Aliyun Delgel. 1 point for Anand. One point for in your two shape. 1 point Undaria, 1 point Han Erdin, and 1 point Aliul Gerin. Okay. Last word for easy round. Fifth graders, first word, summer. Again, summer. Stop writing. Fifth word for fourth graders, funny. Again, funny. Okay, stop writing. Fifth word for third graders, holiday. Again, holiday. Stop writing. Raise your hand. Raise your papers. Let's see. Let's start. Temulin, 1 point. Vindelia, 1 point. Aliul Delguer, 1 point. Anand, 1 point. Irmun, 1 point. Inner Tushik, 1 point. Bolor Oyun, 1 point. Undaria, 1 point. Khan Erdin, 1 point. And Aliul Gerin, 1 point. Okay, let's see who's leading. Let's see who's leading. So far, Anand has a perfect score. Temulin, perfect score. Khan Erdin has a perfect score. Okay? So all of these is equivalent to 2 points each. Okay? So for the others, you can still make it for the average. Okay? We're going to start now the average round.
Okay, so let's move on to the average round of the spelling quiz. Let's start with the grade 5. Number 1, health. Spell the word health. Alright, stop. For the fourth graders, spell the word travel. Thank you.
Alien Derges?
Yes.
Okay. Anand, correct? Okay.
Irmun, correct. Inertushi, correct.
Inertushi, correct.
Setsen, correct.
Setsen, again?
Setsen, correct.
Okay.
Undariya, correct.
Undariya.
Tan Erdin, correct. Aryun Derel, correct.
Aryun Derel.
Next, number three, for the fifth graders, spell the word aware. Aware. Fourth graders, spell the word brave. Spell the word brave.
Correct.
Anand, correct.
Anand. Binderia had a perfect score, and Temulin had a perfect score along with Hermon and Han Erdin. So far, as I can see, Han Erdin has a perfect score both for easy and average round. So as Temulin. So the leading is Temulin and Han Erdin. For the others, you can still make it because difficult round is 10 points per word. Okay, so if you're going to perfect it, if you will get a perfect score, then you have a chance of winning. Okay, let's start for the fifth graders. Difficult round, first word is scrapbook. Again, scrapbook. Stop writing. For the fourth graders, first word, rough. Again, rough. Stop writing. And then for the third graders, first word for difficult is selfish. Selfish. Okay, stop writing everyone. Raise your paper. See? Temulin, 1 point. Binderia, 1 point. Anand, 1 point. Energy shake, 1 point. Undaria, 1 point. Han Erdin, 1 point. Okay? Second word for fifth graders. Underground. Again, underground. Stop writing. Second word for fourth graders. Humble. Again, humble. Stop writing. Second word for third graders, champion. Again, champion. One, stop writing. Stop writing and raise your papers. Okay, Timbaland, 1 point. Vindelia, 1 point. Aliun Delguer, 1 point. Anand, 1 point. Earmon, 1 point. And there, Earmon. Earmon. Enter to shake, 1 point. Tear down, 1 point. Good job. Bowler Oyun, 1 point. Yes. Setsen, 1 point. That's it. Okay, let's see. Okay, are you ready for the third word?
Yeah.
Are you tired?
No.
No? Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, show me your ready faces. Can you see? Ready? Okay.
Yes.
Fifth graders, third word. Photographer. Again, photographer. Stop writing. Fourth graders, fourth for third graders. Costume. Again, costume. Two, one. Stop writing, everyone. And let's see. Temulin, 1 point. Vindelia, 1 point. Enter to shake, 1 point. Tergil, 1 point. Okay. Tergil is catching up. Can we see? Oh, that's it. Okay. Now we're going to go to the fourth word. Fourth word for the fifth graders, autobiography. Again, autobiography.
That's the fourth word.
Stop writing. Fourth graders, fourth word, symbol. Symbol. Stop writing. Third graders, fourth word, receive. Again, receive. Two, one. Stop writing, everyone. And raise your papers. Let's see. No. Alan, 1 point. No. Oh, that's it. Only Alan got this correct. Okay. Fifth word. Distraught. Again, distraught. Okay, stop writing. Fourth graders, last word, achieve. Again, achieve. Stop writing. And for the third graders, last word is doubt. Doubt. Okay, stop writing. Raise your papers. This is for the last point for this spelling bee. Let's see. Only enter to Mrs. Shig got the correct answer for this round. How was it? Okay. Okay. So we're going to tally up all the scores and then you sit down and then we can tell you who's going to be the winner.
Oh.
Well, okay, so while Teacher Lady is tallying up, so we're going to check who's the winner for 5th graders, 4th graders, and 3rd graders. So while we're waiting, let's have some small stuff. How was it? Were you nervous?
Yeah.
The last two was really hard.
Yeah. The last two? The last two words, Emily?
Yeah.
How is it? How's the experience of this spelling bee? Last year?
Yeah.
Is it the same?
No.
Or is it totally different from like what you had last year?
Kind of different.
Do you like the way that we did it or no?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you like it?
Yes.
Is it more fun?
Yeah.
Is it more fun to be like this or the way it used to be like before?
No. The last one, the one before was kind of.
Kind of boring. So is it more fun?
Yeah, yeah.
This year? Okay. If that's the case, if you like it, then maybe we can do some other changes. What was the most difficult word for you?
The last one.
The last two.
The last two?
The last two? How about for Kanye? What's the most difficult word for you?
The bias.
What's the last two words? Tergel. Oh, Tergel was catching up. For the last two, I think. What's the most difficult word? What is the most difficult word for you? Okay. For earphone, what is the most difficult word? What word? Receive? Oh, receive is the most difficult for her. How about for Setsin?
Costume.
Costume is the most difficult? Okay. So we now have the results.
Okay.
So let's see. The third placer. The third place for this year's spelling bee. Let's give a round of applause to Binderia. Okay, Binderia, just wait for your certificate. We're gonna give it later. Okay, congratulations. What can you say about this year's spelling bee? Can you say something? Just say thank you.
Thank you for the spelling bee and the guys and the teacher. And I like it. I can't believe that I'm the
baby. Okay, congratulations. Okay, now for the second place. We actually have a tie. A tie breaker. Okay, there are two who did it great for this year's spelling bee. Let me call the first one, Timolin. Now, and Anan. Congratulations.
I'm here.
Okay, say something. Okay, say something.
You start.
It was fun.
Uh-huh.
very happy that I got like second place.
Okay. What are you planning to do for next year?
Compete again.
Okay.
That's it.
How about you, Anand? What kind of preparation are you going to do for next year?
I need to compete as well as I can.
Okay. Okay. I hope we'll see you again next year. Congratulations. Let's give a round of applause again to Anand and Sevelin. Okay, and now for the winner of this spelling bee. I'm gonna do my own drum roll. Drum roll. Okay. Let's all shout and give hooray to Ender Touche. Come here for the winner of our spelling bee. Congratulations. You're the champion for this level. So how are you feeling?
I'm so glad that I got in first place because last year I also got it first place or second place, so I think I'm very good at spelling.
Wow. Maybe next time we're gonna give you a more difficult word. No, just kidding. Yeah, see you again. Congratulations. Okay, so I guess that's it for this year's spelling bee for your level. So next year we're hoping to see same faces or maybe more other participants. And study harder, and then read. So for you to be able to be more familiar with the words, it's better if you would read. Okay, it is very easy for you, for your generation, because aside from books, you also have the internet. So you make sure you use the internet well. You use Google, you use your computer very well, in a way that it will help you in your studies. Okay, so I hope to see you again next year. Congratulations to all of the winners and to all of the participants.